Round three?
Three.
Here at the Card Academy, thecardacademy.net. Use code PIMP on card singles orders of $100 or more for 10% off. Use code MEGAPIMP on orders of $200 or more for 20% off. And if you're in stream and order before the end of today, I believe you can use code GOBBLEGOBBLE for 25% off any amount.
Oh, is that Pignon? Nice. That's my boy. Did you ever figure out what that lamp does, Pignon?
Why do I only have four cards in hand?
Maybe you should draw an extra card.
Maybe. I'm okay with this turn of events.
Are we good?
Yep.
All right. Draw. Clock. Draw two. Come to play, mill two. If there was a climax, you would mill the top card of your deck and I could put something back on top. She's a free runner. And I will direct for two.
Draw.
God. Not like this chat.
Bump. Bump. There was a climax among those. She gains plus two soul.
Wow.
Okay, well, we know how this game is going. They both gain plus two soul.
Wait, this one gained a plus two soul as well?
Yep.
Oh, nice. Does this one get four soul?
It'll be swinging for four.
Oh, nice.
Assuming you don't put your card in front of it.
Boom.
I mean, I didn't say I started attacks. Okay. I'm just going to do that out of spite.
Okay.
Now we'll keep shining in center. Begin attacks.
All right.
Four. Five.
That's going to stick. Easy.
Four. Five.
Easy game. Easy game, boys.
I should feel better about that than I do.
Top card.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Alright, well, I guess I'm not clocking. Real top. Add a hand. Mad read. Oh, man. I need that. Come by, pay one clock. Search. Need that. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to hit five right, or ten right back at you.
It's likely to happen.
It's too late, Pignon. I already ate. I ate it all. Cut it out. Certainly. Combo.
Mm-hmm.
Combat. Front. Gold bar. Want to trigger gold bar. Discard. Choose a card and clock. Add it to hand. Clock myself.
That's for two.
And research. Cut or tap?
I'll tap.
Direct. Three. Oh my god. Front for two. Oh my god.
I don't know how to feel about this.
How am I supposed to win?
That'll do.
What?
What did I just cancel with? Oh boy. How am I supposed to get through my deck? Draw.
Not like this.
Just doing it. Yellow.
Hmm. I'm only out three.
Please. Well, you should start canceling here pretty soon. That'll have to do. Somebody else has to bounce off the field. What's that at?
Brent.
Gold bar is gonna be comboing like mad. Is that a print?
Yeah. This has a, when it hits waiting room, I can discard a card and change it into this 1-0 right here from waiting room. There's currently none in waiting room.
Well, I can't keep denying you. If you're gonna change, you're gonna change. Could just side, though. Side for 1, 2.
Cancels.
Cards in hand.
5. It's when she dies. She dies.
And is the target in waiting room?
No.
Oh, well. But I do want that to stick, so it probably will be. Whatever. 1-5, 1-5, 2.
She's good.
Five, five, one.
Wow, that was actually a decent draw. Fuka. What is that clicking?
Do you have your phone close to the receiver?
No.
If it's only in your headset, it's usually some form of electrical, like, feedback. Do you have your phone in your pocket?
Yeah, I do.
Try putting it on the table over there and see if that changes.
It stopped now, so. Front. She is 6-5-7-7-5. Gold bar. And sugar gold bar. Fine stock.
Which gold bar was it?
The one for the level 3. Discard. Choose card and clock. Clock. Neat. It's for 2. Fuka on attack, she gets marker. 4, 5. How are you still canceling? 3, 5, 4 for 2.
Draw. need that. I'll come back for you. Not gonna be using that.
Chat, I want to know how this bozo is still canceling and hitting brainstorms after milling three in his first turn.
There was one left.
Let me get a capo 1, 2, 3 in the chat.
I just need stuff to throw out there.
Canceled one attack this game, and it was for one.
You're playing Vivid Strike, you can still come back. In fact, I fully expect it. I'm building, like, no stock.
What's up?
That's a hand. Ditch. Refresh point. I guess this is my only level upable yellow.
No.
Travis. I'll render the yellow again.
Not at all. Oh.
Gets two souls.
My god.
What would I even grab back with that?
Where's my Sake's Wish? I need to Sake's Wish this Glod Bar into my hand.
Sure. This is probably going to be a climax. What else? Front for three. Three.
Cancels. All right, we canceled the fat damage, boys. We're still in there.
Ability.
Counter tap.
I'll tap.
Refresh. 2K.
Side. Two.
Cancels.
Or two.
Two's good.
New cards in hand.
Oh, that's alive. Holy crap. Stand, draw. No clock. Brainstorm. No hits. Do that. I'll tap and give her 1500 power. Okay, one. Combat. Yep.
Well, that was bound to happen.
Well, in that case, can I do something this turn? How much stock do you have? Four. This is probably a little overzealous. No, we should do it. On attack, get a marker. Pay two, burn one twice. And it's for four, gold bar. On a gold bar, I'll discard. I'll grab this. I'm actually gonna, instead of discarding that, I'm gonna discard this and cut myself. I canceled. Okay. Direct three. This is bigger for three. Go ahead. Don't put Fuku there. Don't tell me what to do.
Draw.
You play an Aether deck.
Do I want to clock? I should clock. Burning one. I do not have the stock I'd like to have, but whatevs.
Got you, so Aether, you're right.
You're gonna be level three. Well, Climax is waiting room.
Four.
And I believe there was a trigger, so at least one in hand. Or no, did you
discard? I discarded a bar.
Four. Sure. Power.
Print. Actually, sorry, she's 9-5. That's global 5. Everything except for that is plus 500.
What's my most stock saving option here? Let's just do this because I'm going to do it no matter what, anyhow.
Switched on. Sweet you. Tap.
I don't think it's worth doing switch right now. I should do it now. No, I can't. I don't have the stock for it. All right. Four, five.
Sorry, 5-5. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. 5K. Not 5-5. 5K.
Don't have the stock, so my triggers will determine whether this was a good idea or a bad idea. Okay. this. I can do it once. Wait, no. Give that one 1K. Three, four.
Cancels.
Only have to do it once, so we'll take chances. Front, four, two. Two.
2 sticks. Level.
Two.
Two's good.
10-5, 11-5, 13-5, 14-5, 4-3, 5.
Cancels.
Memory cooking. And reverse opponent. Rest.
First.
Should I have one more stock than I have?
Started at 2. 3, 4.
No, I generated 4, paid 2.
You only generated 2. Then we brainstorm, excuse me. Brainstorm. Wow. That's unfortunate.
Climax's waiting room.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That means I blind stocked 2 of them. What's another one in there? All right, we need the fat top check, boys.
Tap.
The fatty top check. Believe in me, chat.
Yeah.
That's not fat. Man. This is a bad turn. No mel. Cards left in deck.
Leave it. 5? No. I can't count. 7.
7. See, right, at least
that's an odd number.
Tap, give that power. I don't. She's right here. I don't think I won. 8, 9, 2. Crash. Gold bar. Discard. Grab. Nice.
2.
2.
Memory kick.
Two.
Memory kick. Need to do 4.
Yeah. My turn 1 was eat 10 from these two.
He straight
canceled me through his whole entire first refresh, even though he was out 5.
5.
We got mega lulled. I'm gonna megalol in the chat.
Do I want to pay that out, or do I just want... No, because it's third down.
That back.
We'll just deal without it.
Should move that back.
Need to deal four, three... Two. No. Okay. Oh yeah, because I paid, that threw off my recollection.
What are you adding two from?
Oh, sorry.
No, what are you adding the from that effect?
Brainstormer. Draw two, drop one.
Did you? Oh, you did hit one. Okay, you're right. Okay.
Refresh point.
I got confused. I thought you were doing the leaf of
cards in hand.
Three.
I know there's a Psychic's Wish there, so I can't even go for the spicier of the spice plays. Reveal.
You have to play it to the stage.
Reveal, like you have to pay cost. Play.
Is that how that works? Or I thought it was just send it to
ask
waiting.
Ask Travis,
room.
He can send you the email.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure how that worked.
Yeah. We're gonna go for her.
Play the switch. Play the pants.
If only. Two, heal, two, three. Okay, we'll just roll with it. Three. Four.
I have little hope for this. Never mind. Cancel.
Well, that changes things. Two.
There's a chance, boys.
Yeah. Okay. Two left in there. Swing for two. Heal one. Deal one. Now I have to trigger. Side for one. One.
Puts no trigger. Punish. Punish. Punish.
Two.
We're good. We Gucci. We Gucci, boys. There's a chance. Need Fuka. Double Fukas off the top. That's not Fuka. Brainstorm. Oh, here we go. Actually, we do that. I'll give that 1,000 power.
Mm-hmm.
Good or tap?
Tap.
Alright. Play. Come and play. Look at top three. Is it the great comeback, boys? This could be it. The great comeback. Not the right climax, but it's something. crash. Two.
Well, you're getting close to refresh. No memory kick.
Okay. If I refresh, I die, so. front. Four. Clock kick. Oops. There we go. That's annoying. Do I make the mad read here and marker to find the soul trigger? I think we marker. Fuck. Punish. No! No, he would have canceled anyway. All right, you win.
So how many left in deck?
There's one left. I died a refresh.
True. Memory kick it, just cause. Alright. Well.
Oh my god.
That 10 damage off the front was, that was something.
That won you the game. There's, like, nothing I could do. Like, I was ahead for the rest of the game after that.
Yeah.
That's tilting. Ugh.
I mean, I feel good about it.
I wouldn't feel good about it.
Yo, I just ripped, like, so many climaxes off, and I got payout for it. That never happened.
And you still canceled me. I'm like, what is this bozo doing over here? How is he canceling me?
You know, you just shuffle, and you play this game that we pay hundreds of dollars to play.
I'm so confused. Like, how did this happen? What?
It happened because you randomly had a packet of 10 damage in your deck.
Packet?
Cluster?
No. The fact that I ate ten. That's like whatever. The fact that you continued to cancel me after the fact.
That was pretty.
That was bull.
I knew I had the climaxes in there. The last two cancels before refresh were kind of ridiculous because I only had the two climaxes left.
All right. I guess I gotta play Gucci Usa for the chat since they're begging for Gucci Usa.
That said, I did shove three cards into memory, so there's that. All right, we're gonna stop this.